Hello, everybody. I decided to try Space Station 14, which is a project where I think they're trying to remake Space Station 13 on a better engine. If you haven't seen the few videos we made in Space Station 13, it's basically a giant multiplayer game where everybody has different roles and they're all working together to try and keep this space station from falling apart in horrible ways. And then the space station falls apart in horrible ways. This is my character, Joseph Schmo. He's unemployed and contributes nothing to society. And I had taken an edible like 45 minutes before beginning this recording, so I was really hoping that things would go pretty smoothly. Unfortunately, there was a bit of a snake incident. Oh, also, I think I started lagging at some point because things started getting all like rubber bandy, and I know that makes it kind of hard to watch, so I apologize for that. Maybe I'll punish myself if you guys want me to. I could like cut off a finger or two. I don't know if it'll please you. Just let me know. Cognac. I don't know how to stop drinking alcohol. How do I stop? What? What did I do? What did that say? Did I piss myself? Oh no, someone's coming. Drink it quick! Ooh. Whatever it was, it's drank now. I'm a little drunk. So many interesting folks on this space station. What is that? Oh, it's a corgi. Thought it was some weird alien. Damn bugs. Oh my. I could do with a bite to eat. I'll save some for later. Oh. Doctor. Medbay to the right. Where's the doctor? Medbay. Doctor. Need a doctor. Do you? I got too drunk and I'm scared. Ipecac. Quickly. Get rid of the evidence. Oh, I'm starting to sober up. Oh, I'm feeling a lot better. I need to get some water. Oh. Puddle of blood? Oh, must have. Look, more! I may be drunk, but I think I can handle a mystery. A metamorphic glass that automatically turns into a glass appropriate for the drink within. I'll take that. Put some water in it. There's some water, but that looks disgusting. Space lube. Okay, it's not water, but maybe it'll. Water tank! You fill the glass with water. Oh yeah, now let's sit down and have ourselves a drink. Oh, that hits the spot. Ooh, I'm starting to sober up a little bit. Where am I?
Attention.
A large influx of unknown life forms have been detected residing within the station's ventilation systems. Please be rid of these creatures before it begins to affect productivity. I can help with that. Like a flashlight before I come in here. It's way too dark. Howdy. You know where I can get a flashlight? At tools. Thank you. Oh my god. What happened here? It's the damn things in the vent, I bet. Look, oh my god, there's even more. All right, let me find tools. Evac med. Security. Oh! Ah! Ah! What the hell? It's the creatures in the vent! That's them! Give me this. Oh, wow. Fuck, I'm bleeding. Med bay! Oh my god! Station alert is now red. There's an immediate threat on the station. Gorilla! Okay, there's a gorilla around here. Where's medical? Where's medical? Oh my god, what is it? Space adder? Holy. Is that bad? That's bad. Or is that good? I can't tell. Holy shit. I gotta get somewhere safe. This is janitor. Here comes the janitor to save the day. Ow. I slipped in the puddle he just mopped. Ouch. I did. Ow. Okay, look, he came through here and mopped up the blood from this adder. Holy shit. Ow. Ow. Okay, give me this space adder. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna dump this thing. You know what? I'm gonna do science on this thing. If I can figure out what they're made of, I can figure out how to fight them. Need someplace secret to hide, though. Okay, that's too secret. That's scary. Okay, this doesn't look so bad. Alright, I need a sharp object. I'm gonna leave it there for now. I gotta get a knife. Dude, that was a space adder! I made a... Help! I didn't realize it was a space adder. Ew, the carnage. What happened? Oh. He shrugs. Oh my god, medical looks like a nightmare. One of those space adders attacked me. It's bad out there. Yeah, lots of poison, and then they bust their ass. What's on the floor? A puddle of slime. Okay, my health is good. Okay, now back to killing these space adders. I simply must find a weapon. Oh, there's that gorilla. How sad. God damn you, space adders. God damn you. Look, shotgun shells. Oh my god. It's a freaking nightmare. Oh, great. As if it wasn't bad enough. God, it's a bloodbath. Metal rod. Maybe I'll take this for a weapon. I still need to conduct my experiment. My adder autopsy. I want to cut that thing open so I can study it. Oh, there it is. There's my corpse. Okay, perfect. Okay, I need a blade. There's a corpse here. Oh my god. Okay, don't go through that door. Oh, I can't go through there. We're going through a different door. Let's go through this one. Where's medical? Quick, we've got an emergency. Oh, avoid the water. Ow. Help. Oh, they got him. Thank goodness. I hope they live. They're dragging him through the blood puddles. So what a strange way to operate on them. I see some empty operating tables there, but they're operating on the... Waste of meds! No! My boy! Oh, they're dragging him to the freaking crematorium or something? They think it'd be a waste of meds to try to bring them back? Oh my god, how sad. Oh, a cat. Oh, I'm happy now. Okay, back to trying to kill these guys. Oh my god, everything's falling apart. These damn space adders. Oh my god, it's nothing sacred. Those adders will kill anything. They're just killing for sport, and they didn't even eat the body. A rat servant seizes up. No! Oh my god, I just watched that guy die. Wait. Glass shard. Okay, wait, I could try cutting it with a piece of glass. All right, let me try butchering this thing. Wait, execute. It's not dead? I ready my glass shard at the adder's throat. I slit the throat of the space adder. Now it's dead. Oh, you bastard. You were waiting on me. Now let's butcher it. Needs to be dead. It's still not dead. Must not have slit the throat all the way last time. Boom. Yeah. Hey, once you get to hell, let your buddies know that you're about to get some more visitors in a minute. I'm going on a space adder killing spree. All right, let's butcher this thing and study it a bit. Okay, so they're full of snake meat. Guys, oh my god, an adder is a snake. I just remembered that. Okay, well now I know what we're dealing with. Snakes, and the blood is really filling up the room. I should get out of here before someone sees me. Okay, get rid of this glass, get rid of the evidence. Oh my god! Oh, it's just a snail. Phew. My little guy. I need to throw this glass away. I can't let anybody see me running around with a freaking broken piece of glass. They'll probably put two and two together and realize that I've dragged a space adder into the supply room and executed it, then cut it open and butchered it. There we go. What is a snake's biggest weakness? Maybe tying them in a knot?
Attention.
A large influx of unknown life forms have been detected residing within the station's ventilation system. Okay, we've got more adders. Ooh, started slip, but I caught myself.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
I'm bringing the snail. Oh. Come, snail. We have to evacuate. No! Don't be a hero, snail. No! Alright. I'm suiting up. Engineering goggles equipped.
You want something done right? You know what? Cigarettes equipped. Oh, I'm not going down without a fight.
What was that? What the fuck was that? I look so cool with a cigarette in my mouth. What is it? No, please! What the fuck is that thing? Tarantula, it's a really big tarantula. Help! Somebody please! I'm locked in here because of the fire doors. Oh my god, there's no power. I hope tarantulas can't see in the dark. Because if we're both at a disadvantage, that's good for me. Help me, help me, please. He's gonna leave me. Can we get this fucking...
Power has been restored to the station.
Oh, we got power again. I didn't even get to light my cigarette. I almost died before lighting my cigarette. Wait, drop this. Okay, lit the match. Now light the cigarette. Oh, what? My match went out. Grab a new cigarette. He's back! No! Well, I don't know why it's going in slow motion. I gotta defend myself.
Now's the time.
The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
The emergency shuttle's here. Oh my god, I hope somebody like drags me on board. Oh, maybe there's low gravity. Wait. Oh my god, that's why it was going slow motion. There's that damn spider.
What? Come to...
I wasn't even at the right emergency shuttle place. I was at the escape pods. All right, well, the life of Joe Schmo. Another day in paradise.